Flip the unit over and remove 9 6-millimeter screws. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Pull back to unplug the battery from the motherboard. Pull back to unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the palm rest cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clips and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Remove 1 2.5-millimeter screw from the Wi-Fi card. Pull back to unplug the Wi-Fi card from the motherboard. Remove 9 4-millimeter screws from the motherboard. Remove the metal bracket, gently lift up, and pull back, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Remove 4 4-millimeter screws from the daughterboard. Remove the metal bracket. Gently lift up and pull back, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Remove 4 4-millimeter screws from the battery. Remove 1 2-millimeter screw from the speaker. Flip open the locking clip and remove the touchpad cable from the touchpad. Peel back the tape and remove 3 1-millimeter screws from the touchpad. Lift partway up and pop the touchpad free to remove. Remove 6 5-millimeter screws from the hinges. Unwind the cables from the guiding paths . Place your fingers on the hinges and and lift up to wiggle the palm rest free from the LCD assembly. Replace the palm rest back onto the hinges. And replace the 6 5mm screws. Reseat the antenna cables, as well as the LCD cable. Replace the touchpad reapply the tape and replace the 3 1mm screws. Plug the touchpad cable back into the touchpad. Place the speakers and reseat the speaker cables back into their grooves. Replace the 1 2mm screw back into the speakers. Replace the battery. And replace the 4 4mm screws. Replace the daughterboard. Replace the metal bracket. And replace the 4 4mm screws. Replace the motherboard. Make sure all the cables are out from underneath. Replace the metal bracket and replace the 9 4mm screws. reseat the antenna cables back into their grooves, and plug the Wi-Fi card back into the motherboard. Replace the 1 2.5 millimeter screw into the Wi-Fi card. Plug the daughterboard cables back into the motherboard. Plug the LCD cable back into the motherboard. Plug the touchpad cable back into the motherboard. Plug the palm rest cable back into the motherboard. Plug the speakers back into the motherboard. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover. Push it down to snap it back into place. And replace the 9 6 millimeter screws.